next 45 minutes. Just doing the things that we heard earlier and hopefully ending with a run through that we can feel solid or confident about. The first place we're going to look at. Okay. We're counting before rehearsal 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The thing that we need to untangle here is the way all of these string lines fit together. Basically, all of the strings, which in this room, in this orchestra, is a huge geographical split. You're all working together to create something that goes like this. Triplet, 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 triplet. It's really hard to line it up rhythmically. So, here's how we're gonna do it. Woodwinds, you're holding these long chords. Woodwinds and horns. Can you go bop, 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 bop? Just rearticulate twice in each measure. One, two, one, two. That way, especially like the violas whose entrance is not on a beat, anyone whose entrance is not on a beat, you can get in time before or after, correspondingly with where the beats are, the woodwinds. Woodwinds, let me just give you that so we're on the same page. You're playing the notes that you have, but you're playing them twice each measure. Bop, 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 bop. One, two, one. That's like a very John Adams sort of chord. We're before 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 before 16. All right, again. 2, 1, and. Good, good. That's the idea. That's exactly it. Now we're going to add all of the string parts to it, which go ba-da, 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 okay, et cetera, et cetera. And we're going to keep doing that through this whole passage. Okay, ready strings. And woodwinds. 8 before 16. 1, 2, 1, 2. That's going to be a total of 12 measures, and then we'll stop. That's all the ones that have triplets. After that, it changes to 8, so we're going to do all the triplets and then stop. One more time, same place. First, especially for you, you have one, da 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 dee da da da. Each of these. Again, same. One, two, one, and. Fifth measure of 16, eighth notes. One, two, one, two. the eighth notes, it changes again at measure 390. You have some measure numbers, right?
No.
Oh, it's easy. Before 17, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 before 17. You have da 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 ba da ba da ba da ba da ba. Here we go. 4 before 17. Still with the beats. That's helping so much, what I'm saying. Okay? 4 before 17. 1 and a 2 and a ready. By the time you hear something from the other end of the orchestra, it actually happened already a fraction of a second ago. If you watch, and if you can play on boom, bum, boom, bum, boom, then we are actually precise again. Make sense? Okay, so those two things. Let's play once at this spot with the bassist, cellos, second violins, and all brass, okay? You're our rhythmic engine. Do we need to find the measure again? After 17, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. six, seven, eight, nine. Ninth measure. Okay, here we go. Those people.
Ready?
Just right here, right here. Ready? One, two, one, two. Somehow we need to fit the notes in real chronological time into really exact spots where it lines up perfectly. I'm just going to keep doing this. I want you to look up no less than every two measures. Okay? Let's try it again. One, two, one, two. I just want to get a little perspective, so I'm just going to stand right here, hear what you're hearing a little bit. We're going to do that again. All right, one more time. I'll just count you off and you go. Ready, and one, two, ready, and. Let's do it. Can I hear the basses just for two measures so you guys all hear what we need to have anchor us? Basses. One, two, ready, and. Beautiful. Can everybody play in such a way that you can also hear them while you're playing? All right, same group. One more time. One, two, one, two, one, and. Then both of our pieces are going to work out just fine. Again, who's in charge right now? The basses, the basses. Seconds, you were playing your notes happily, and then you were playing your notes before the basses were playing them, and you didn't even notice. Let's try it again. All right, ready. One, two, one, two. Same thing. Rhythm. And one, two, one, and two.
Thank you.
basis. Thank you. That was the right volume. It helped, right? Before 18, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a 5-measure phrase. Okay, we have to know it's here, and we have to know that it's odd in order to navigate it right. 5 before 18. Here we go. 1, 2, ready, and. Just trombones and cornets. You guys are keeping time for us here, so we're all just gonna fit in here. Pump, 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 pump. All right, here we are. 11. Strings, ready? 1, 2. Just to make sure we're on the same page, repeat after me. Toad, potato, 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 potato. One, ready, and. Yeah, play it just like that. 11 again. 2T, 11. 1, and.
Thank you.
six, seven, eight, nine. This is the key. We have in violins one, two, ba da da da. Wait, one, two, one, da 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 da. One, two, one, ta da 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 da. That's all right. Nine before 15, 15. One, two, one, and. I think we'll get it if we all play together at nine. Okay, to the orchestra, rehearsal nine. All right. And one. high note, and you're going ta-ti-da-ti-da-ti, and you're playing it like it's like a Brahms sonata, and you don't have to worry about anyone except for, okay? We're in an orchestra, it's gotta be ti-da-ti-da-ta-da-ti-da-ti-ta-ta-da. I'm gonna finish the phrase in exactly the same tempo as we started it. All right, let's make that happen starting, well, let's count before 10. It'll be a long count. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Sforzando, yes. That's why we were all counting together just now, right? Here we go. That's about Sforzando. Exactly in tempo. Okay, and 1, 2, 1, and.
Fourth measure of 12.
Huh? You do have the offbeat too. I go for it. Why don't you play with this? I was just starting right on the downbeat. Separate that first quarter note as its own down. Pa 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 pa. Okay. Sound good? It's a huge distance, and I can't hear what that's like when I'm up there. So I'm in it with you. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Thank you.
You mind? All right, get it. Tuba and all of you guys on the offbeats. Here we go. On the fourth bar, right on the fourth bar. Okay, one, two, one, two. Time. Basses and cellos join back in this time. Same. And one, two, one, two. All the strings are exactly together, so just wait for each other, it'll be okay. One more time, top. This time we're not stopping no matter what. Thank you.
Thank you.